Hi, how was your day?
Thank you.
Someone else is coming today. But they said we can't give you back your evoker.
I wasn't expecting them to. That's why they started watching me in the first place.
Oh, how's that cut doing? Probably already healed, huh? So, how come you're not drawing today?
Does it matter?
Well, not really. Hey, they're all dried up. I guess it's been pretty hot lately. It's okay. I'll take care of it. Oh, what was that?
I made them healthy again.
You can do that? That's incredible, Chidori.
It's nothing special. You have powers too, don't you?
Well, yeah, I guess, but that's about all I've got going for me. Without that, I'd be a nobody. I just talk a big game, pretending like I'm some kind of hero, but in reality, I don't know what the hell I'm fighting for, or why I'm here at all.
Why we are here?
When I was a kid, I had this crazy dream.
What kind of dream?
That one day I'd grow up to be a pro baseball player. Pretty stupid, huh? I guess that's part of being a kid.
Is that so? I don't remember much from my childhood. All I remember is being surrounded by white.
Huh?
I hate hospitals.
Yeah, me too. I'm sorry.
But I don't mind that much this time, since you come to see me so often.
Chidori, I understand. I won't let you down.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
been a while. Three seasons have passed since we met. Time goes by so quickly, and many things change. Yet some things will always remain the same. Don't you agree? If you say so, then perhaps I was mistaken. Talking with you has stirred up certain memories. That tower, for instance. I've been thinking about it lately. I wonder, will our relationship stay the same, or will it evolve? No matter what the future holds, you and I will be friends. That is for certain. Yes, if you say so, then it... Talk... I've been... I... Or... That...
Hi, how was your day?
Put you in a trance. Let's party. Boogie in your body.
Hi, how is your day? Welcome back. Hey.
You weren't quick enough, huh?
According to the news, a typhoon just hit. Supposedly it's the biggest one on record. It's moving slowly too, so it'll be around for a while.
Yeah, thanks to that, the school festival got canned. Setting all that stuff up is a pain, so I don't mind. But it sucks that we'll be stuck indoors. So, how are you gonna spend your break? Keeping busy, huh? What about you, Fuka?
Me? Well, the only thing I plan to do is go to the movies.
Ooh, a movie. Is it a date?
It's not like that. I'm going with Natsuki-chan. She absolutely loves movies. But with this typhoon, I don't know if we'll be able to go.
How about you, Yuka-chan? Will you still have practice?
I doubt it. The archery range is outside, so it's most likely canceled until the storm blows over.
Same here. This stupid typhoon is gonna mess up my training.
What about you, Senpai?
I haven't decided. Besides, what business is it of yours, Iori?
Me? Well, I'd be happy to tell you about my plans.
I suspect that you will be visiting Chidori-san. Although she has stabilized, we cannot release her.
Man, Ai-chan, you must be psychic. And you know what? She wants me to come. Not to brag or anything. I just thought I should check up on her. You know, with the storm and all.
What's up with him?
Well... Oh, yeah. Ken-kun, what are you going to do during the break?
Oh, nothing in particular.
Come on, you have to be doing something.
Well, I'll probably go visit the shrine.
Dude, you're a kid, not an old man.
But that's where I always go. I guess you could say I made a vow. Anyway, I'm going back to my room. I have a lot of homework to do.
Oh, okay. Call me if you get stuck.
Waiting for you. I last summoned you in your dreams quite some time ago. Several seasons have come and gone since I first offered my assistance. Now then, your special power, Persona. Have you been using it wisely? So, you haven't given it much thought? To be perfectly honest, I sense a great catastrophe in your future. But it would be a pity to lose one such as yourself unnecessarily. Therefore, please allow me to provide you with a new form of assistance. Henceforth, you shall be able to fuse four or more personas. I am certain that this will be of great benefit to you. But now, you must be tired. please, rest easy. Until we meet again, farewell.
Thank you.
Hi, how is your day?
I'm sure I don't have to tell you this, but there's only one more week until the full moon. I hope nothing serious happens, but who knows what the future will bring. So be careful. Remember, I'm always watching you. We'll meet again.
Thank you. Hi.
Hello, Romy.